very interested by being with young people, young researchers, young scientists, and this time to see how they can have original ideas that can be exploited. And so I was very happy to see all these propositions.
It was quite an interesting exercise because I had to sum up most of my work within 3 minutes, which is not something I usually do because in most of conferences we used to talk a lot. I was also happy to be able to meet other people sharing ideas that will be part of tomorrow's world.